Brought to you by 1AAuto.com, your source for quality replacement parts and the best service on the internet.
All right, if you want to lift up your Ford F-150, it's a full frame vehicle, so if you're doing the front wheels or a front side, you can lift the vehicle up by the frame and also put a jack stand under here. If you wanted to lift both wheels off the ground, you can, right here is the center of the vehicle, you can lift right up under this cross member. And then again, jack stands go right underneath the frame, just in front of the transmission cross member. At the rear, you can lift either on the frame, or I like to lift right where the front springs mount to the frame here. If you wanted to lift both wheels at the same time, you could jack underneath your rear end. Be careful not to damage or bend the differential cover, so you would want to jack underneath here, and then again you can put your jack stands under the frame. You could actually also, depending on the job you're doing, you could lift up the rear end and put jack stands right underneath the axle on each side as well. And then just another note, if you just wanted to do service on one wheel, you can put a jack underneath your lower control arm and jack it up, and then again safety stands would go underneath the frame.
We hope this video helps you out. Brought to you by 1AAuto.com, your source for quality replacement parts and the best service on the internet. Please feel free to call us toll-free, 888-844-3393. We're the company that's here for you on the internet and in person.